Yes.
So, can we start the class now?
Yes.
Okay. I think you guys are ready to follow our class today. So, today we are going to discuss about our new material. Anyone know what the material that we are going to discuss?
No.
Okay, let me show the picture.
Just.
I want to know, what do you think about this picture? Maybe you already have heard about this case or this handout. What do you think? Please give your opinion. Yes, Rida? Yeah, excellent. This picture tells about bullying case. Do you think bullying case is a good behavior in our life?
No.
Exactly. Bullying is not good behavior. Why? Anyone can give the opinion?
Because it can hurt someone.
Yeah, good. When we bullying someone, that someone will be feel hurt or feel sad. So that bullying is not good in our life. So, and I want to ask you, do you realize that in your daily life, unconsciously sometimes you spread the negative comments to your friends?
Yes.
For the example, like when you said to your friends, Johnny, what's wrong with your cheeks? You look so chubby. This is one of the example of body shaming.
Yes.
Now, to avoid this, we must spread a positive comments to our friends, right? Because if you realize when you say when you give the negative comment for someone, the someone feeling will be get hurt or sad. So that we must spread the positive comments. To spread the positive comments, we should give some praise or compliment for someone. Now this problem is related with our discussion today. The material is about the complimenting, and the next part will be continue with Miss Oni. For Miss Oni, time is yours.
Thank you, Miss Dina. Okay, our material today is about complimenting. Anyone of you know about complimenting? Mayang, what do you think about complimenting? What is complimenting?
I give a compliment to my friend.
Okay, so compliment is an expression to appreciate or praise the other people. So, what kind of situation we can use compliment expression? Dewi, can you help me?
When our friend with the competition, maybe.
Okay, great. So, compliment. We can use compliment expression when your friends there's new thing that your from your friends or your friends do their best. So. Now, how to compliment your friends? This is some of example complimenting expression. So you can use this if you look your friends use a new shoes. You can see and you can say that shoes looks good on you, something like that. Do you understand?
Yes.
Okay, Kat, can you help me to give a compliment to Miss Dina outfits today?
Do I need to stand up or? Miss Dina, you look so beautiful.
Okay, what did Miss Dina say is how to respond complimenting expression. So, this is how to respond complimenting expression. Like, thank you, I'm glad you like it, and thank a lot for your appreciation. Okay, any questions? Do you understand?
Yes.
Okay. Next, Miss Patni, if you understand, Miss Patni have something for you.
Okay, thank you. Now, let's try. Miss Oni already told you about how to give a compliment and how to respond it. Now, please work with a pair. You have to find your pairs and make a short conversation about giving and response compliment. Do you understand? Okay, I give you time for 5 seconds. Time start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, have you finished? You make a conversation about the situation?
Yes.
Yes? Okay, anyone want to perform it? You point to your friends, please. You come in front of the class.